Okay, so this may be a long shot, but I've got this rotten old tree stump right here. Obviously in very bad condition, but I was just gonna cut it up and see how it looked inside and see if maybe I could build some sort of piece of art out of it. You know, like I say, it's a long shot, but sometimes I'm up for a good challenge, so I'm gonna give it a shot, and I guess we'll see what happens. So when I first saw that old stump, I knew that trying to turn it into a piece of wall art was definitely going to be a long shot. And I also knew that there was a possibility that when I started cutting it up, that it could have easily have ended up being a pile of wood chips and sawdust laying on the ground. But I was actually really surprised. Once I cut it up into a few slices, and then I took those slices over to my table and started laying out a design, things actually came together much faster and easier than I had originally expected. So sometimes taking the long shot can actually pay off. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and good luck on your next woodworking project. Oh hey, you're still here. I guess I figured you would have got up by now and went and got a coffee or a drink or maybe clicked to the next video, but you're still here and that's what really matters. So I've been doing rustic carpentry and art projects for many years now, and over the years I've mostly worked alone. So there was nobody there to give me any feedback as I was working, to let me know if things were going good or bad, or if there was anything that I could do differently to improve the project. But the nice thing about shooting these videos is now I have the opportunity to work with someone, anyone, and everyone. So someone did the camera work on this project. Hey someone, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. And anyone did the directing. Hey anyone, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. And everyone did the editing. Hey everyone, come on out here for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. Oh, and there's one more person that I want to introduce you guys to, and that's our producer. But he's no one. Hey no one. Come on out here for a minute, say goodbye to everybody. So he does stuff like buy the coffee in the morning, pay for lunch, run on out and pick up materials when we need them. And he just pays for all sorts of bills that the rest of us never see. So we just want to thank you guys for sticking with us till the very end. And we hope to see you on the next one. Take care now.